This afternoon, Metro Police is looking for a hit-and-run driver from an incident that happened near Charleston and Las Vegas Boulevard late last night. It was about 11 o'clock in the evening, in fact. Officers say the suspect was driving a 2019 Kia Soul and hit a pedestrian, then ran away afterwards. If you have any information on what happened, please call Crime Stoppers.